in pursuit of the freedom of Cuba, let it be. Let it be what God wants.
Y Laura dijo, las federadas nos gritaban prostituta, nosotros le ofrecíamos una flor.
Pro-government women called us prostitutes. We offered them a flower.
Nos golpearon, nos patearon, nos arañaban y nos mordían, mientras una turba nos gritaba insultos.
They beat us, they kicked us, we were scratched and beaten while the mob shouted insults.
Tenemos fe en Dios y sabemos que luchamos por una causa justa.
We have faith in God and we know we're fighting for a just cause.
No vamos a parar. Si ustedes han encarcelado a nuestros hermanos pensando que vamos a claudicar, están equivocados.
They will not be able to stop us. If you have sent our sisters to prison thinking we will surrender, you are wrong.
Si es necesario dar la vida por lo que soñamos, así será.
If we must give up our life for our dreams, then so be it.
Jamás claudicaremos ante la... Jamás claudicaremos ante la represión de los Castro.
Despite repression, we will not give up.
Nosotros somos mujeres pacíficas que amamos la libertad. Nunca vamos a claudicar. Nunca vamos a dejar de luchar hasta que Dios permita que nuestro pueblo sea libre.
We're peaceful women who love freedom. We will never give up. We will not put an end to our struggle until, God willing, our people are free.
Si nos dan, que nos den a matar, que nos maten, porque mientras nos podamos levantar, vamos a seguir caminando. O sueltan a nuestros presos, o nos matan en las calles. Pero ahí habrá damas de blanco, luchando por la libertad.
If the regime beats us, let them beat us to death. Let them kill us, because as long as we are able to get up, we are going to continue walking. Either they release the prisoners or kill us in the streets. But there will always be ladies in white there demanding freedom. Laura Poyán Toledo, presente.
Presente.